All hail a beard, it's your boy Big Beard B, and we back for another edition of Big Beard Business. Listen, man, fall is here and cuddle buddy action is in full effect, okay? I know a lot of you guys out there are looking to find that special someone to cuddle up next to, but it has to be enjoyable. Therefore, today, I'm going to give you three types of fragrances women find super sexy. If you've been around in this fragrance game for a while, then you know there are a number of types of fragrances out there, and there's more than I care to dive into in this video. Let's take florals, for example. You obviously have the overarching florals, you have soft florals, you have oriental florals, and the list goes on, and we have that with each fragrance olfactory group out there. So therefore today I'm going to make things a little easier for you and give you some types of fragrance families to look for if you're trying to get that cuddle buddy session and you want things to go perfect. Now, before I hop into this list, I think it's fair to say that most of you out there know that I have recently released my fragrance collection with Navitas Parfums, and there are a number of fragrances within my personal collection that I have five, but also you have Steven from the channel Red Adolescence, who has 10 or 11 fragrances that he has dropped as well. And listen, man, we have a lot of fragrances out there. We talk about these fragrances and we know a little something about something. So if you have not tried us out, I would urge you to go ahead and check us out. Give us a shot. I have some good deals going on right now, and I want to make sure you can take advantage of them before they go away. Now, without any further ado, let's go ahead and hop into today's video. Now, personally, I am a gourmand guy, and I think one of the reasons for that is, one, obviously they smell great, but two, they also get very, very good feedback. You get a lot of receptive feedback on these things. So therefore, I think that is a good place to start if you are looking for a fragrance that women enjoy. That olfactory group in itself, let me break that down for you a bit. If you are not super familiar with this, gourmand fragrances are one that smell edible. All right, and obviously you have a lot of things out there that do that, and they have that warm, comforting type of feel. They also are alluring, seductive, and attractive, which makes these fragrances really good starting points for that cuddle buddy activity. Now, fragrance companies have been releasing fragrances that kind of teeter on this gourmand aspect of it, whether it's way on that end or if it's something that is semi-gourmand, which means that there's something there that feels like it could be edible. Now, let's take this one here. This is Wojan from the House of Parfum de Mali, or PDM. This one is the cinnamon and honey. Therefore, those two notes in itself, you know, are edible. You can just take a bite out of crime with that, and I think this would work. But also you have something that is a semi-gourmand, like Intimacy here from the House of Navitas Parfums. I've talked about this fragrance on a number of occasions, as well as this fragrance, and I'm not telling you that these are the indoor be-all when it comes down to semi-gourmand fragrances or gourmand fragrances, but these are two representative fragrances that show you what a gourmand fragrance could be. Now I have Salt and Caramel. There are a number of fragrances out there that kind of fit the bill here, but traditionally what you're going to get is something that is really close to something that is familiar to people, and if they want to eat it, then they may want to eat you, but that's for another video. There you have it, man. Gourmand fragrances are a good starting point, and it's something that a lot of women find to be super sexy. Now, another fragrance group that kind of teeters that same line, and if you look at a chart, it's probably going to be on the same side of the chart because they have some similar nuances here, and I feel like with that, this fragrance group does extremely well. There are a number of bangers and standout fragrances within this fragrance category, and the fragrance category that I'm speaking of is Oriental fragrances. And if you think back to fragrances like Spice Balm or Spice Balm Extreme, these are really good starting points into that Oriental style fragrances. Now, if you know anything about Spice Balm, I've often mentioned these for cuddle buddy sessions, that close encounter sessions, that one that's going to draw that special someone in. And not just me, this, if you go into YouTube, you're gonna find a lot of people talking about, you're already here on YouTube, so don't go anywhere. You're gonna find a lot of people talking about this fragrance, not only Spice Balm, but also Spice Balm Extreme, as well as the number of other Spice Balm flankers out there in terms of fragrances that get the job done for those close encounter cuddle buddy activities. These fragrances tend to be ones that women love. They are warm, They're spicy and they tend to be inviting. Now you can find fragrances that go way, way, way on the deep end on this, but I feel for the most part, if you're going into a big box department stores, or if you're doing your due diligence and looking at the proper niche fragrances out there, you can really find some gems that, one, come at an affordable price point, but two, they also get the job done and smell super sexy. Again, if you are in this time of year right now, me filming this video, which is the fall, whether you're in the fall, winter, these fragrances really stand out in this type of season. So Spice Balm extremely good starting points, but there are a number of other fragrances that fit this Oriental fragrance group that will work for you. And the last one I want to talk about on this list today is probably the most masculine group on this list, and this one is a woody spicy fragrance. Now, if you really think about woods, and the fragrance I'm going to reference in this one is Dolce & Gabbana The One. If you really think about woods, that's something that women say, hey, you smell like a man, or that is a manly scent. You have some notes like cedarwood, you have sandalwood that kind of pop in there, but you also get a little bit of play from the Oriental side with that spice. And I really believe that these two things really mesh together, bring together fragrances that really do well for those close encounter, super sexy, cuddle buddy sessions. And Dolce & Gabbana The One is really one that is a good test of time fragrance. If you really look over the years, since this one has been released, I've had a number of bottles within my collection over the years. This one is a collector's edition, but you obviously have the original, you have the Eau de Parfum, you have the new one, and just the list goes on. You have the Sport, you have the Gray, and not all of them fit under this woody, spicy type of feel. But I feel that if you're looking for, again, that close encounter, super sexy, alluring, seductive, attractive fragrance, it's going to draw those ladies into you. This is definitely a fragrance that I would try out, or at the very least, the woody, spicy fragrance group. Some of these other fragrance groups that I talked about, whether it's the gourmand aspect or that Oriental side, they may lean a bit on that, well, unisex vibe. And you can still get unisex vibe with this woody spicy or any of the other fragrance groups that are out there. But if you're really looking to still have that manly man scent with those deep woods and the added bit of spice within these fragrances, I definitely think that this group is one that you should check out. Now, let me know what your favorite fragrance is from each one of these fragrance groups mentioned today. I would love to know, because there are a number of fragrances out there really fit the bill for these. So, and listen, man, before I get out of here today, make sure you head down, check out the links below, check out my fragrance release with Navitas Parfums. You have a number of fragrances there from your boy. You got five, all right? I have a number of first impressions videos out there for you to check out. And now people are beginning to do independent reviews because the fragrances are out there. And if you're not feeling any of my man, you can check out Stevens there, because he has a plethora of fragrances there as well that can fit into some of these categories for you and really, really do well. So there you have it. As always, I'm your boy, Big Beard B. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend that we all back again. And you already know what I need you to do. Just hit the goddamn bell.